Nixon! Wait!
Pythias! Pythias! Pythias!
I'm back. I've done what I needed to do, and I'm ready to die.
Have you said your goodbyes? I've got one left. Damon, you were right. I can't think of a place I would rather live than here. I lost sight of what a tremendous, historical, musical, hardworking, outspoken, and all-around badass town that we live in. This place is incredible. I just visited our town in the 1890s and the 1930s and the 1950s. And we're going through the exact same kind of transformation we are now. We not only faced our challenges head on, we rose above. You wouldn't believe how many people got involved. You're right. I would do anything for this town. It made me who I am, and I'm ready to die for it.
I knew you could see it, Pythias. It's the reason I fell in love with you in the first place. Your vision for the future and your energy to pursue it. I'm sorry that I doubted you.
I'm sorry that I lost sight of what was most important.
Mr. President, he's innocent. He wouldn't rob a fly. He couldn't have brought that office, and we'll give you reasons why.
He's too polite.
He's my neighbor.
He shovels my front walk.
He's Lutheran.
I thought he was Catholic, but...
He's an Appleton man!
He's in love!
I can't execute you. You're what America is all about. You shamed me. I'm sorry. It was me who ordered that break-in at the Democratic National Committee.
I had a lapse of memory. There's only one man with the vision to lead Appleton towards a prosperous future.
Three cheers for the next mayor of Appleton! Pythias for mayor! Pythias for mayor! Hip hip hooray!
People.